big glass.
The Falcons is back, 507, 60 degrees, May 12th. Now, I'm going to go around this way. I don't know if there's somebody going to let me through. Cool. I like the things that are being filmed. She's laughing. Happy night. Even though I'm holding something in the tree, I don't know.
That guy doesn't really have a mind right there.
To show you something, there's a bunch of cars going. Most of those, you know, or many of those, would be rental cars. And you guys come up here. And of course, you just use it for 3 months, and then they're not good anymore, so we have to go home. Not really, it's like it's sold for a tricky amount, and all that last stuff is just out. That's why I cost so much to rent a car. Now, this is what I wanted to show you. This is like Penny's building. If anybody knows about the Penny's, the Penny's building right there. Penny building, all that siding up right on that building fell off during the earthquake. And smashed cars right there. One of whatever. There was people killed right there. Go look it up. And okay, now this building coming up on the side. I'm going to go down a one-way street, and I'm going to go show you what they've done to it. And what they can do to it. That right there. All solar power panels. On their side, look at it. Wow. Man. So, that's what's going on today in Alaska. That's the park downtown. It's not as big as Central Park. Wildlife Glacier. Cool. Hilton Hotel, right there.